Hi everyone, and welcome back to My Zone Active Kids, where we actively invest in
your future.
Whose future?
Your future.
My name is Marisa Stofbaugh, and this is
Jeanette Duhart. Hey everybody. Marisel,
yeah.
What are we doing today?
This week it is yummy in my tummy week with Bakpro, And Jeannie, today is gonna be a magical day. Do you know why?
Why?
Not only is it Tuesday, meaning that it's arts and crafts, but it is also sandwich day.
Oh, I love sandwich day.
And do you know what I have?
What do you have?
Can you guess what I have behind my beanbag?
Do you have a hamburger? No.
No, it's sandwich. Is it a sandwich? Day.
Okay, it's a sandwich. Woo!
Let me show them my sandwich.
Yes.
I got my lunchbox. And in it, you may take half a sandwich. Because here at Active Kids, we share.
We share and we care.
And
so many teas.
Yeah.
Yummy, yummy.
So this is a ham and cheese Bakpro sandwich with brown bread. I like brown bread and I like cheese.
Who doesn't like Bakpro
bread? And it's fresh and it's fluffy and it's soft. So before we're going to eat, we just want to thank Innovations again for our super cool bean bags. So if you need anything for your party, please send an email to info@kickstartnam.com. And thank you, Bakpro, for helping us to bake with confidence.
Yay! And we're going to eat the sandwich with confidence.
Yeah, I'm going to eat it with confidence.
Yes, you.
But before we do that, we first need to sing a song with our friends, but a very short song. So I thought, you know what I love? Is when I'm outside and we make sandwiches and we go for a picnic and when it gets a bit dark and you start to see the stars. So I thought, why don't we sing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star?
Yay! Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes, let's do it.
And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three.
Twinkle, twinkle, little stars, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Yay! You all are stars. You're a star, Marisel.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Paluaba. Thank you, promise.
Okay, we're going to eat our sandwich, but now it's time for you guys to go and have some arts and crafts fun. Enjoy!
It's that good. Bakpro Long Life Bread. Fresher has never tasted so good.
Hey guys, and welcome back to another Art and Crafts. Now, for today, we will be making, like our other friend said, a quacky. So basically what we're gonna do, let's fold the paper. So you wanna fold the paper in a triangle, okay? And then you want to make sure that there is a little space left, like a rectangle there. Let's fold that one as well so that we can just have a nice line where we can tear it from. Okay, but mine was a bit skew. So if you have a scissor, you can cut it out real nicely. Or if you want to use your ruler to have a clean cut. Okay, and now what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring the edges to the middle. Okay, let's see where our middle is. So do you guys know what? Let's find out where the middle is. Now, so what you have here, you had your square that was in a triangle. You unfold it and then you take the one side and bring it over to the other side, to the other end. Okay, and then we fold it in half again. You open it up, and then what you want to have your four lines that is across the paper and that is diagonally. And then you bring in each point again to the middle. So your two diagonal lines will make a nice middle that is clean, that's like, you know, the center of the paper. Okay, so there we bring in all the pages, all the edges, we bring it together. So there we have it. Okay, let's turn it around. So now you will see that there is four lines as well, so you will have four squares. So we want to bring those squares in and make it a fold it into a triangle. So all four squares, let's bring in the other side. Okay, and then we bring in the last side here for some stuff. And now what we want to do is we want to fold it in half. Okay, so just to have those lines there, I'm just gonna fold them. And let's do the other side again. Okay, there we go. Okay, now you have this. And now you can do this and this and this. Okay, so guys, so what we can do here is we can build a sandwich. So we are gonna write down numbers on each side. Okay, so you can have there a one, a two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then you can ask your friends or family what number they choose. Then what we're also gonna write inside, we are gonna tell them what they, and now we're gonna color code this. So let's say this one is blue, okay, this one is pink, this one is white. So you can decide whatever colors you would like to have there. And purple. Let's have green there. Green. Okay, let's put black in there as well. And brown. And my favorite color, yellow. And then inside each color, they will say what they are gonna have on their sandwich. So we're gonna start with some boring stuff. So just gonna have butter on. Nothing wrong with just butter. I just love a nice butter sandwich, or even like a nice toasted butter sandwich. Okay, and then we're gonna say yes, someone has nothing on their sandwich. Ooh, that's boring. And now we have some bologna and salami and peanut butter. Okay, peanut butter, jam. Let's have a nice meaty sandwich. Who doesn't love a meaty sandwich? And an avocado sandwich. Cool. So now we're gonna close everything up. So now I'm gonna go to my friends and I'm gonna ask them what they like. So, or what number they want. So if one says they like the number 4, then we go 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then they have to choose what color it is that they like. And if you say you like brown, then we can always tell them, okay, you have bologna on your sandwich. So that is how you can have some fun with your friends and your family. And if you guys forgot how to make this, you can just go back again, play the video again, and make your own fun quacky. Okay, bye.
Wow, Jeannie, you did so good with Arts and Crafts today.
I did. Wow. I'm so amazing sometimes. I just impress myself.
High five. Low five. Fist bump. La 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 la.
I explode. I don't know what part. I make a explosions.
Anyway, now it's time for us to head over to the two coolest people we know,
Zoe
and Saki.
Hello, hello, how are you? I'm good, I'm good, I'm great, I'm great, I'm wonderful. Hooray! Hello, 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 how are you? I'm good, I'm good, I'm great, I'm great, I'm wonderful. Hooray!
Do you know what time it is? It's time for Active Kids, and my name is Saki.
Hi, beautiful people. My name is Zoe.
And we are niece and nephew.
Saki, this is going to be one amazing week because our theme for the week is Yummy in My Tummy with our new friends, Bakpro.
Yay, Zoe, I want to scream because I'm so excited. What are we learning today?
Today it's all about making sandwiches.
Zoe, a sandwich made with Bakpro bread is one of the best sandwiches ever.
It is. The bread is always super soft.
And always tastes fresh. Even if you bought the dough a long time ago.
Sandwiches are the best. You can make them with a bunch of different things.
Sometimes you put some salami or bologna on.
Or cheese.
Or ham and tomato.
You can also make a mean sandwich with some OXO or Marmite.
Or some peanut butter.
Some people like their sandwiches with the crusts on.
Others without it.
Some people have different ways of cutting the bread too.
Some people cut it straight across.
Others cut it diagonally like little triangles.
We can also cut them in different shapes and sizes.
Sometimes they look like clouds.
Or hearts.
Or squares.
Or triangles.
We all like them in different ways.
And with Bakpro bread.
We can all eat it the way we like.
And we can make them to eat at home, school, or on a road trip, or even at a party.
And you can do whatever you like with your sandwich.
I love sandwiches, Zoe.
Me too. I think it's time for us to sing a super fun song about sandwiches now.
Get ready, friends.
And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three.
Let's make a sandwich.
Let's make a sandwich.
Let's make a sandwich, you and me. Let's make a sandwich. Let's make a sandwich. Let's make a sandwich. I'm hungry.
Yay.
Bread.
Bread.
I want bread.
Butter.
Butter.
I want butter.
Ham.
Ham.
I want ham.
Lettuce.
Lettuce.
I want lettuce.
And don't forget the tomato, please. But the most important thing is cheese. Let's make a sandwich.
Let's make a sandwich.
Let's make a sandwich, you and me. Let's make a sandwich. Let's make a sandwich. Let's make a sandwich. I'm hungry.
I love the magicalness of Bakpro.
Me too. Saki, it's time for your fun fact again.
Did you know that the sandwich is named after John Montagu, the 4th Earl of Sandwich?
Whoa, that's a cool fact.
That's so true, Zoe, but that is it from us today, friends. We will see you again tomorrow.
Bye. So friends, now it's time for us to have some fun. Conscious be Zoe and Saki. So Jeannie, for our active activity today, do you know what we're doing?
What are we doing?
We are going to play a brain game. Yeah. Today's all about sandwiches. And on the screen behind us, you can see this is at Bakpro where they move the bread. So it's kind of like a
cool, what do you call it? Like a conveyor belt type
of thing. Exactly. So then it moves from one place to the next. So Jeannie and I will be thinking of all the different things you can put on a sandwich. But we need to be quick and we need to be fast. That's the same thing, but it's okay. And she gets a turn, then I get a turn. She gets a turn, I get a turn. So we're going to see how quickly we can think of a bunch of different things. Jeannie, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, one, you can start because you're my guest.
I'm calling you.
One, two, three.
Lettuce.
Tomato.
Avocado.
Cheese.
Ham.
Bacon.
Salami.
Mayonnaise.
Viennas.
Pickles.
Nutella. Yes, yep.
Tuna.
Peanut butter.
Syrup.
Jam.
Cheese spread.
You know what is the weird thing that I put on bread? Uh-huh. Carrots.
Like, okay.
Not even shred, like, you know, shredded.
You just
like,
put a whole hunk of carrot
no,
on it.
No, like, it's cut. It's in circles most with some mayonnaise and everything.
Okay, so you put carrots. That's funny. Cucumber.
And then, Okay, we're done.
Jeannie lost. Oh.
I did not lost. I accepted
you did
the
not
feat.
Lost.
I did not lose. You see, guys, I have to go back in school as well. Yeah.
Talking about
when
school.
When is English week so that I can get my grammar back?
Every day is English day except Wednesday. That's that afterwards.
I mean, when we get to learn proper grammar, clearly you can see I'm struggling.
You know what, school, next up we have lessons. So pay attention today because yes. It's Teacher Mutsa and it's week 17 and it's lesson 2 for pre-primary.
Welcome to My Zone Online School. My name is Teacher Mutsa. Get your education booklet in our daily newspaper, street sales, or at your school every Monday to Thursday for pre-primary up until grade 3. The lessons are for listening or watching online. Inside the newspapers, there is an insert of the lesson booklet. Please cut the top of the lesson booklet with a pair of scissors and fold it for ready to use. But there is more. We are also available on our online platforms, MyZone and Zoshi Facebook pages, and in addition, our website, Zoshi Online. To My Zone Online School. My name is Teacher Mutsa and thank you so much for joining me today. Our theme this week is My School. And before we get into any lessons, boys and girls, we know that we have to sanitize. So let's take our sanitizer and then we rub inside our hands, around our hands, in between our fingers, on our wrists, and our fingertips too. Make sure your hands are dry before you touch anything else. For today's lesson, we will be doing sequencing, tracing, and shapes. To start our lesson today, boys and girls, let us all turn to page 5. On page 5, we are going to be doing some cutting. And as you can see, the 3 pictures that we have are of the same boy. He is doing 3 different things that we need to now put and paste them in the correct order. So, let us talk about the pictures that we can see.
The first one has the boy reading a book, and it looks like he is at school. The next one that we can see is of the same boy waking up in the morning. And then the last one at the bottom is of the boy quickly going somewhere. He has a bag on his back. So, which one do you think needs to start? If you said that the one where he is in bed and waking up, well done! You're going to cut that picture and put it in the first box. Which one do you now think is the next one? If you said it's the one where he is running somewhere and he's got a bag on his back, good job! That boy needs to get to school, so he is rushing. I'd like you to please paste that picture in the second box, the one in the middle. And then when you are done with that one, you are going to take the third and last picture where we can see him sitting in class and reading his book. Now remember, boys and girls, a pair of scissors can be very dangerous. So, if you're going to use a pair of scissors, please make sure that you have an adult with you, and when you are done, you are going to put it away. It is not a toy. So, I have started cutting out my pictures, and when I'm using my pair of scissors, I'm going to make sure I hold it correctly with my fingers in the correct holes. And then I'm going to take my paper and cut on the lines. Take your time and you're going to cut, lift up, and you're going to move your scissors forward and cut and open and move it forward. So now I have finished cutting the first one, but this one is going to be the one in the middle. I need this one to start. So as I'm busy doing this one, please can you make sure that you start as well. When you're done, use your glue, and after you're done using your glue, please return the lid so that it does not dry out. Have fun, boys and girls, and I'll see you when you are done after the advert break.
Follow us on MyZone Facebook, Active Kids, to watch your daily lesson and other fun activities with Zoe and Zoshi.
Now that we're done with that exercise, boys and girls, we can now move on to the next one on page 7. On page 7, we are going to be doing tracing. And not just any tracing, boys and girls. We are going to be tracing patterns. Now, as you can see, we have two patterns that we have to do two times. So, the first two, we're going to do together. I'm going to do mine on the board, and I want you to do yours in your booklet. Remember the rules of tracing? Take your time. That's rule number one. Because when you rush, you are going to make a mistake. So take your time. The second one is that catch all the trace lines. Make sure that your pencil passes through all of them and don't miss a single one. Then the last one is to make sure that when you're done or when you feel tired, try to only stop, not to lift up your pencil. Only until you get to the end. So now that we know our rules, let's start with the first one on top, the loop-de-loop. Now the reason why it's called the loop is because it goes round like a loop and down, up, and round, down, up, and round, until we get to the end. So, let's begin. You with your pencil, me with my chalk. We're going to start at the edge and go up, Take your time. Round. Very good. And down. Remember what we said. If you are tired, it's okay to stop, but don't lift up your pencil. We're going to continue going up. Take your time. Good. Round and down. Good job. Let's keep going, boys and girls. And up. Make sure you catch all the trace lines. And round. Good job. And down. I'm on my last one. I hope you are also there. So we're gonna go again up. Whoa. Round and down. And we're done. That was so much fun. It reminded me of a roller coaster ride because we kept on going up, round and down and up again. So we have done the first pattern together and try very hard not to lift up your pencil. Now this one had round edges, but the next one that we have only has corners or pointy edges. Now we're going to start by going up and down. Try hard when you get to the pointy edges not to make them round, but follow the trace line. So let's begin together. Let me change my chalk because I think this one's too small. All right, you with your pencil, me with my chalk. We're going to go up, straight line, so you have to take your time. Then, instead of lifting up our pencil, we're going to turn it and go down. Like that. So we have done a zigzag. Now we're going up again for zig. Make sure you take your time. Catch all the trace lines. Zag. Good job, everyone. Zig. Up, 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 up to the corner right there. And down. Zag. Then the last one for me. Zig. Up, up, up. Remember to follow all the trace lines. And zag. And we are done. So the rest of the patterns that you can see are for you to do alone. Don't forget our rules when we are tracing. When you're done with that, you can move on to the next one on page 8. On page 8, we're going to be drawing. And what we're going to be drawing this time, boys and girls, is a circle. After drawing our big circle, we're going to draw a small square inside our circle. So I'd like to show you what a circle is and what a square is. Let's take a look. Now this card is showing a circle. Circle. Now as you can see, a circle is nice and round. And when you're drawing your circle, it has no edges, just one round edge. So please make sure that your circle is so big it fits in the space. When you're done with the circle, you're going to draw a small square. This one is a square. Now, as you can see, our square is a box. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're going to make your square small. You're going to start by drawing your circle nice and big so that you can draw a small square inside. Take your time and make sure that you follow the instructions. If you're not sure what to do, that's okay. You can ask an adult for help. Have fun with both of your exercises, boys and girls, and I'll see you soon after the advert break.
Do you have children in the age range of 5 to 6 years and want to participate in our school booklet program? Please contact us on 081-74-3759 and we will put you on our distribution list for the attention of pre-primary schools. Topics include family, summer, culture, traditions and houses, transport and communications, occupations, autumn and more. We distribute countrywide in over 7 different languages.
Boys and girls, we have now come to the end of our lesson, but I hope you had fun. I know I did. Remember, if you're not sure what to do, that's okay. You can always ask an adult for help. But just make sure that you finish your work by yourself. So now that we are done, boys and girls, we can sanitize. Now, whilst we're sanitizing, I'd like us to talk about coronavirus. It's very important for us to stay safe, boys and girls. So, whenever you are outside, please make sure that you wear your mask covering your nose and mouth, and you maintain good social distancing by checking with your hands to your side and in front of you. Make sure your hands are dry before you touch anything else. I wonder, Soshi was supposed to come after school. He said we're going to take a nice walk to the park, but I haven't seen him the whole day. Oh, there you are, Soshi. So, from Soshi and I, we would like to say thank you for joining us today and goodbye.
Our online school will help you along the way. Find us at www.zoshi.online and download the booklet. Follow us on Facebook to never miss a video. Subscribe to our Zoshi Telegram channel if you want to receive daily updates. Proudly sponsored by the Ministry of Education, Arts and Culture, Namibian Community Trust, UNICEF, My Zone Online School, Amos Meerkat Syllabus, and Capricorn Foundation.
What an awesome day we had. Did you enjoy your sandwich?
I did. I love sandwiches. Thank you, Bakpro.
Thank you, Bakpro. So we will definitely see you guys next time tomorrow at 9 a.m. on the MyZone and Zoshi Facebook pages.
It's Afrikaans Day.
And it's Afrikaans Day. So don't forget, guys, to tune in.
Yes.
See
yes.
you.
Stay safe. Stay active. Wash your hands. Sanitize. Don't niks 'n gesoetigheid nie, net water.